The web is everywhere, not the spider's web. We use the World Wide Web extensively, that it is an inseparable part of our lives now. Writing a letter, being social, studying for a subject, and many more terms have a new meaning. The world is changing faster, and so is the internet and the web. But do you know who laid the foundation to all of this? Robert Caillou. The name does not sound familiar, but he was Tim Berners-Lee's first collaborator on the World Wide Web project. Their work affirmed Caillou's place in history as a technical pioneer in computer science. The internet was accepted into the business world somewhere in the latter half of 1994, thus making the internet accessible so it could grow from an academic tool to a mass communication medium.